Organic agriculture has emerged as one of the key solutions to fight climate change. On one hand, it uses less energy because no chemical pesticides and urea are used. At the same time, it's also adaptive to climate change impacts. For instance, more organic matter in the soil absorbs more water, and it also helps sequester carbon in the soil. So it's very climate friendly, and it should be promoted as the solution now when agriculture is failing world over and it's being highly vulnerable to climate change.
मैंने अपने खेत में डीकंपोजर का प्रयोग किया है और जो मैं पिछले एक डेढ़ साल से वो प्रयोग कर रहा हूँ जिसमें मुझे अच्छा रिजल्ट मिला है। ये देखिए आप किन्नू साइज और इसकी वैरायटी क्वालिटी यानी कि टॉप क्लास क्वालिटी इससे आई है।
So what we are saying is that you really need to address the issue of how you grow your food. And that's where organic fits in. Where you say, how do you grow your food? Do you use chemicals or not? Do you make sure that your food is safe for consumption? Do you make sure that you are growing food that is healthy, that is nutritious? Because the problem with junk food is also the fact that it could be food, but it is empty calories. It is no nutrition food. So the question also is that do you not want food which brings you nutrition, and do you not want food which is safe to consume, and do you also not want food which is good for the planet when you grow it?